Oh, you know, friends, I'm so happy that we can make contact because I am very, very encouraged about a new special that we're putting on the air right away. And it has to do with the truth or lies. In fact, what we're really calling it is hearing the truth or is it a lie? And I have a wonderful, wonderful guest, Dr. Frank Wright. And he has written also a book about the war on truth. I have never seen in my lifetime so many things coming out of so many people that are supposed to be in authority, some, and those who are really knowing what they're talking about, but it turns out to be a lie. And I just trust that somehow you'll be able to watch the program, which is Jack Van Impe Presents, and be sure and tell somebody else to be watching too, because like I said, there have never been more people out there telling lies, and actually they even know that it's a lie. They even know it, but they're willing to do it in order to get your attention and in order to get you to follow them. Don't do it, friends. Be sure and tune in and hear what hearing the truth or is it a lie is all about, because on the program, Dr. Wright and I will be presenting to you how you can know the truth for sure. And of course, you know, as my husband Jack Van Impe used to say, the truth comes right out of the Bible. The Bible is truth. Thy word is truth, the Bible says. And certainly God wrote the word of God and he gave us the truth. And friends, he's talking about what's going on in the world right now and how the Lord is coming back. I love that Lord's Prayer, don't you? Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, where? On earth, as it is in heaven. How wonderful to have peace on earth. But tune in because we want to address some of the things that you're hearing right now and that some of you are wondering about. And you don't want your family to be deceived either, so get them to watch too. God bless you and keep looking up. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, Lord, on earth as it is in heaven. We're also going to be talking about how you can be ready for that great event. The greatest event that's coming up is the coming of the Lord, and we need to be ready for that. So tune in. We'll be there for you. God bless you.